click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to see another semiconducting device, that is light emitting diode, nothing but LED. Now in this video we are going to see what is LED, how it is constructed, and what are the different semiconducting materials used for the construction of LED. So let's see. LED, that is light emitting diode, is one of the most important source of light. As its name indicates, it emits the light whenever we apply electrical signal to the terminals of the LED. LED is a two-terminal device, that is anode and cathode. Now moving to the construction of LED. One of the most popular method for construction of LED is to deposit three layers on the substrate. The three layers are active region, P region and N region. The active region is always sandwiched, or it is always present in between P region and N region. The light emerge from all the direction of the active region whenever recombination of electrons and holes takes place. Now there are various materials that we can use for the construction of LED. The various materials are gallium phosphide, gallium arsenide, gallium arsenide phosphide, gallium nitride. Mostly for manufacturing of LED, we cannot use germanium and silicon because these semiconducting material produces heat and they have a very less capability to produce light. So for most of the application we cannot use germanium and silicon for construction of LED. So the mostly used semiconductor materials are gallium arsenide phosphide, gallium phosphide and gallium nitride. So this is what about the symbol, construction and material used for the construction of LED. I hope this is very simple to understand and you understand it. So thank you for watching Ikeda. Subscribe Ikeda. Stay tuned to Ikeda. Thank you very much.